Do you know that a plot of land right now at Banana Island is selling for 1.2 billion naira? That's obviously for the regular plot. Today, I'm offering you an opportunity to own an affordable luxury, a property that is along the Badore Road, and it connects also to Elenrogbe, which is one of the most anticipated places because Elenrogbe, you can access the Alaro City. So, ladies and gentlemen, you're welcome to Abule, which obviously means redefining the epic lifestyle. Like I've always been saying, we are offering you an opportunity to own a luxury, which is not even 7 million, which is not even 10 million, which is not even 5 million. Lagoon Front property presently is being sold for 7.5 million. And here at Abule, this property is covered with a government official gazette. The property that everybody is sourcing for. Presently, if you are going for a Lagoon Front, the Lagoon Front is available for just 3 million naira. But if you are going for a regular plot, it's just 2.5 million naira. Like you have always been saying, if you wait to buy, you'll be buying at an increased price. But buy now that development is about to start and you'll be enjoying and smiling to the bank. So, like they always say, if you keep paying rent for the next 10 years, you would have successfully bought yourself or your landlord another house. Think about it.
Yellow day.
Balogun.
This one KBSA has demanded to see us by this time of the day.
I don't understand.
I hope all is well.
What is the meaning of all this? Why did KBSA messenger come to call me this?
Any Zuru.
I'm not sitting down.
Don't tell me to sit down.
Until KBSA come. I'm not sitting down. Don't tell me to sit down. I'm not sitting down.
Why the noise in my palace? Why the noise in my palace?
KBSA.
Otu. Balogun. Iyalode. I summon you all here this early morning because of one important matter that has been disturbing me about this our Abule.
KBSA, you have spoken well, but we still don't understand. Abule.
Balogun.
KBSA.
You see, what the header will sit and see. Even if a child climbed the tallest iroko tree, he can still not see it.
Then, Nita.
Otun, tell me, why would someone use 100 million naira and go and buy one plot of land in one place they call Banana Line? Why you can even use 50 million naira in this Awabule and acquire acres of land? I'm very sure that they don't know that this Awabule has close proximity to the lagoon. It's a lagoon front.
I don't understand.
Even the regional road is passing directly behind us. Are they okay? They are talking about if they want to travel out. The international airport is just 5 minutes away from here. Even the biggest resort in Lagos is just 2 minutes away from us. That is Omu Resort too. Okay, maybe they are still talking about security. Elemora police station. It's just 3 minutes away from here. What are they now waiting for? But I know where the problem is.
Tell us.
Otun, you are the problem. Balogun and Yalode, all of you are the problem. It's because you did not tell them, you didn't let them know that if they come to this Awabule, they will enjoy the same dividends those that are in Banana Land are enjoying. Waterfront property, if you are talking about title, this is our Abule habit. Government official gets that to me. So what are we waiting for? I want you all now to go outside. Let them know that Abule is a land that is filled with honey and milk. Abi, let them invest. Here, they will have return on their investment very fast.
Now that we have found solution to the problem, can we now...
One.
Yeah.
One. Oh, two. Yeah, she.
You see what I was saying?
You see? That is it.